You are now entering a safe area. Warning, you are now leaving the safe area.
Agent, we've got some communications problems with the network, and I'll need you to check it out. We never did a scene like this, so I can't offer much guidance. Over and out.
Тебя мне сам Бог послал.
And we got three more bodies since yesterday, bagged up and decontaminated.
Okay, we should have a pickup for you within the hour.
Great. Honestly, I don't understand how you cope with it. Me, I'm really starting to... Hang on, something's going on. Sir, you can't be here. This is an official Sarah Recovery Center. You'll have to...
Stand back and no one will get hurt. We're only here for the supplies. No one needs to...
Oh my God! Oh my God!
can't believe he's gotten so out of control.
Job as always, but just in case it had crossed your mind, I'll give you some advice. You should stick to your day job. I mean, you're clearly a great agent, and there are way too many actors in the pool already. The division needs you more than network television does.
That's what I'm talking about.
This is very decent of you.
All units be advised. Civilians are under attack near the underpass on West 39th and 10th. Need someone to do a sweep.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Forces approaching.
Thanks for taking care of that.
Hey, nice work, dude. Glad you're on our side.
We've got a supply crate down that needs some attention before someone else finds it. We can do this!
Incoming hostiles. Incoming hostiles. Warning, supplies taking fire. Incoming hostiles. Warning, supplies taking fire. Warning, incoming hostiles.
I myself recovered some endangered supplies in season 3. Maybe later on you could put in a word with casting. You know what? Let's do lunch when this thing blows over.
I'll see him again. You have my gratitude.
Please, I need food.
You're an inspiration to us all.
You may want to fight, but I sure as hell don't.
catch you later. Very cool. Thank you.
Agent, we've got hostiles at a Sarah warehouse on 40th, requesting division support.
Without you, we'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Engage from distance.
We've got tangos inbound!
Forces approaching.
We've got tangos inbound!
Pick your targets!
Keep that pressure up!
Remember that out there.
There's some good shit in here.
We hear some innocent people.
Listen up, New York. Rick Malasta here once again with Wouldn't You Know It.
Nobody's got a better selection.
Whatever it is I can come up with in between scrounging for food and trying not to get my ass shot in the streets. You want better? You're welcome to go and try and find it. In the meantime, I'm what you've got. Now that we got that settled, let's take a minute to talk about a topic near and dear to my heart. My love. Specifically, what I'm putting in there.
JTF dispatch requesting backup. Multiple hostages reported at an electronics store on 11th. Priority 1, repeat priority 1.
Huh? What kind of watch is that?
Let's take him down! What?
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Thanks for coming through, Agent.
Agent, we hear some innocent people are being attacked by someone called Wild Child. I need you to intervene. Can I just mention this reminds me of a scene we did in Season 2, so if you need any advice, let me know.
Screw that.
I don't understand why the rating slipped. Anyway, over and out.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Agent, you've done great work, and we have something back here for you when you stop by again. Oh, and I'm more than happy to sign anything for you. A piece of paper, division handbook, or even that cute little beanie. No need to thank me. One agent to another, right?
We need to have a serious conversation about dead bodies. Did what they could for as long as they could, which meant digging up every park they could find because that was the only open ground around.
Hey, what are you looking for?
You want cemeteries? You go out on the island. You ain't gonna find a whole lot of places where a shovel's gonna do you any damn good in Manhattan, no sir. So, they went after the parks, and they dug their mass graves, and they dumped as many bodies in as they could. And don't give me no shit about disrespect for the dead. People were dying faster than they could haul the bodies away. No time for funerals, no room for headstones, no nothing. Just dig a hole.
You won't regret it.
In the body bag. Simple, basic, and you can build a memorial later, assuming there is one. Later, that is, not a memorial. Jesus. Feels like half this island is a memorial sometimes.
Yeah, you want this.
We've got multiple hostiles moving in from the street. We're pinned down.
Not all those bodies made it to the hole.
Warning, now we're exiting the safe area.
Gratitude.
Give it up already!
Calling all JTF near Penn Plaza. Need an extraction team at Kerman's on West 34th. Civilian hostages on site.
Dispatch, this is Division Agent Fei Lau, empowered and authorized by Executive...
Get in this door around here somewhere, please.
Thanks for getting those civs out alive. I'm tired of losing good people. JTF dispatch to all officers. Keyhole satellite imagery is showing unusual heat bloom at the Sarah quarantine zone on West 36th. Lab techs think it could be a mutation in the virus. Requesting hazmat team for scans of the area.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated. Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Contamination scan initiated. Now leaving the contaminated area. Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Thanks for getting in there. Our patrols are seriously short on decon gear.
Thank you. Hey, you gotta see it to believe it. Feast your eyes on Manhattan's best selection. Hey, come on back sometime. How was my new favorite customer?
His second in command stepped up and started giving the orders. Functionally, not a damn thing changed. Unless, of course, you want to consider Bliss some sort of tactical genius. And between you and me, the evidence for that particular theory is a little thin on the ground. Ain't just the LS.
Don't be shy.
$5 says anything these days. $5 says that the other
Agent,
guys have
I'll be your point of contact
thing.
In this area if we get in any trouble. But in the meantime, I want to say that you have a very transformative presence. I feel like we're going to have an osmosis of energy convergence as a result of your positivity. I'll let you know if I hear something.